One of the leading environmentalists in Oregon, Bob Sallinger, has died. Sallinger was the executive director of the Willamette Riverkeepers. He was also known for his work as conservation director of the Bird Alliance of Oregon, what used to be the Audubon Society. Today, all kinds of tributes pouring in. Governor Tina Kotek today responding to the news on social media, saying she's sad to hear about Sallinger's passing, saying his energy and commitment will be missed.